This time, in Bridge Constructor, we're gonna keep on going, building the bridges on the main central land. Of course, we're gonna finish it and keep on going on. This is actually a pretty fun series to do. I didn't expect it to be that much fun how it is now, because it is pretty fun. I can't say anything, I'd say bad. But now, let's just splunk all this down. This. Ah, god dang it. Good that I have back button. And now we just cable all this. Otherwise, the middle is the weakest part. So I'll build something high up. So it's just, let's say, more stable. You know, like this. I hope it's more stable. Nope, still the middle part. Okay, how about if I remove everything, just everything. Delete. Once you have a bridge, just flat road. Firstly, you will build the pillars where it will hold on. Like this and like this. Really high ones. I could use the rope and hold it on. Like this and this, like I did previously. I can even get the rope from here and to here. Just roped it all up so it's all crisscrossed pattern. And nope, it doesn't work. See, you just have to try it. There is no other way how to say to it. Maybe if I make all these big triangles, would that work? Just these big triangles. Nope, it's flexing like an... I don't want to say it out loud. Like what? But it's flexing. Always the middle part. It's always the middle part. Okay, cars. At least cars. Come on. Cars can do it. I hope. Last time, the cars couldn't do it. As you can see, it's turning red. Bright red. And when it's really, really red, and it's about to go black, then it snaps. I'll take cars. This time I'll take it. I want a Mr. Shady S. Ah, okay. Now we can go to the ridge. Now I'll build with on the ridge. Ooh, 80 meters. And I have only wood. Okay, that's a challenge. Because now there is weight, there's gravity. And all the suck. And I don't have more budget than the last time. So I feel like this will be quite painful. Look, there are the supports underneath. But they don't give me confidence in what I'm about to do. And this will flex like a bastard. Check it. It's almost breaking on itself. Okay, let's try like these cars. Whatever. It's about to break. It's as red as it can be. Don't break. Bye. Into the depth of hell. Could I make a better support? Oh, I'm a bloody idiot. I'm an idiot. The support doesn't need to look like this, how I made it. It can be... Can it? The bridge is too high. It will flop about again like in floppy old balls. Oh god. What you gonna do when they come for you? Ooh. This is the standard what I can do. I can't do anything else. And build a road. It looks like I'm dumb. 80 meters, how with the wood? 80 meters with the wood. I need to strategy out. Until that, I will finish the wasteland and all that, where I didn't finish the bridge. So it's more easier. Oh, come on, this is easy. After all that, this will be a piece of cake. Okay, like this, and like this. Now, this on the bottom easily. No, how about on the... Ooh, I have only 7 grand. So now... Now I can easily do something like this. And it should be... not stable at all. Down, boy, down. Okay. Now like this, you. Down quite a lot, and you. Okay, let's see. It's like a snake, it looks like a snake. Nope, the cars won't make it. At least they are trying. Ooh, look at the shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Junkiness. Yeah. Car inside, west. Yes. See? There you go, wasteland. 97%? Why 97? Ah. I know why. Now, this one. 80. Ooh, but we have all the goodies. Look how massive it is. Yep, here and here. Now, the bridge. We don't have steel yet. But we don't need the steel. I have 30,000. Ooh. Everything is possible with 30,000. A bit of cables, 30,000, and... Up. Oh, it's not that bad. As you can see, it's not that bad at all. The cables won't hold it. It's a bit too wide, it's a bit too heavy. Okay, trucks, go! I bet it'll get really red. That middle part. Yeah, that one. I sounded like the thing from... From the song. Yeah. Do. Come on, you can do it, Rux. No, bridge. No. Come on. Trucking. Truck proof. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. Okay, and this is the last one. 7. Ooh, now I have steel. Wait. Steel roads? Can you build steel roads? You can build steel roads, but it costs quite a lot. Are they actually roads? And... Wait, steel with wood. I wanna see that. I wanna see this combo. If this works, you all have to sit back and be amazed by my genius ideas of holding this bridge together with steel. What should be other way around, actually? The road should be wood, and steel should be this. It's like... Done. I'm done. It's saying I'm done already. Up. Remove. No, quick removal. Working great. Okay, now. We need wood and... Splunk. Now, steel. Reinforcements on this side. Ooh, that looks so cool, actually. I can easily go over my budget. Because my budget is... freaking huge. But steel is heavy, so... I don't know why, but it feels like it will backfire on my ass. Yep. I just built it too high. Look, just a normal bridge. Steel. With steel supports. Why, I just did that because of my beard. It was a bit itchy, so I... Ah, okay. This feels much better. Now hop, hop, and hop. That looks good. Now the bridge won't hold it. And on this nightmare... You didn't see anything. There wasn't a bridge even. See? There wasn't a bridge. There just freaking wasn't. And on this bombshell of a nightmare, I'll end the episode. Thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Don't forget to leave the like!